First of all, I just wanted to shout out the writers because there's a lot of them.
Yo, what is good? It's your boy Alex1101 here, and today I'm just gonna be reacting to "Obsessed" by Addison Rae. And yeah, it is kind of sad because every person that gets famous though just makes songs, and they're good usually. There's some that are just troll ones that aren't meant to be good, Yeah, so let's react to this. When I clicked onto the video, I love the like to dislike ratio. It's just funny because there's lots of dislikes. I did look at the first comment. Why is she dancing like her TikTok career was in? So let's just get into it.
My music better than Orpheus. Overall, it's just glorious. I'm like Biggie Notorious. Best of all time, victorious. Make you sleep like Morpheus. Had a metamorphosis. I'm not what an orphan is. Your mom wanted an abortion, yeah.
Alright, let's watch it. Okay. Please don't be cringy.
You turned our song down, baby, what for?
Okay, this doesn't even sound like Addison Rae.
Red roses growing out of the door.
I mean, at least I don't have to bleach my eyeballs like I did with the Lil Nas X video, but I'm gonna have to bleach my ears. Okay.
Wanna say something you never said before? Driving down Sunset, no one left fast cars. Passed by where we first met. Damn, we made it so far. Red eyes from the red light.
See, it didn't have that hard of a beat drop. No, I like ones with that are just like that kind of like build more up to it, and then just like boom, like geez, they really just yeeted that right in your face.
Hey, our haters not gonna like us for this one.
Yup, yup.
They really not gonna like us for this one.
Hey,
tell all these industry niggas suck my dick. Two times.
What is?
Three times, four times. And if you listening to this shit and you don't like me,
wet. Flex.
Eat my ass. I feel like I'm gonna criticize this like any way that I have to. That's just because I want to. Don't question me. Don't question your master.
I just set the mood. You say you're obsessed with me. So I took a second.
Yeah.
And I said me too. I'm obsessed with me as much as you. Say you die for me, I die for me too. And if I lost you, I'd still have me, I can't lose. When you say that you're obsessed with me too. I did my hair like waves on the beach.
Bro, this doesn't sound like Addison Rae. And no, I don't like watch any of Addison Rae's TikToks, or videos, like totally not like not subscribed. I'm not a simp.
I get a nosebleed. Music so.
What? So did she just? Okay, hold on. Let me go back. Maybe I missed it. I heard my hair so high might get a nosebleed. That doesn't make sense. So
you can't even speak.
Okay,
my hair so high might get a nosebleed.
My hair so high might get a nosebleed. What does that mean exactly? I'm sorry, but okay. Yeah.
Music so loud, but I hear a heartbeat. We were driving down Sunset. No, I love fast cars. Pass by where we first met. Then we...
Honestly, Dixie D'Amelio's music is better than this.
Made it so far, but I was on the red light, and that just set the mood. You say you're obsessed with me, so I took a second, and I said me too. I'm obsessed with me as much as you. Say.
All right, yeah, we're getting the chorus again. We've been in the chorus, but yeah. Okay.
You died for me, I died for me too.
I feel like she's repeated the chorus multiple times and that hasn't really been verses. If they were smaller than the actual chorus. I feel like she's repeated the chorus twice in a row, but yeah, I don't know.
Alright, so looking at it right here, it looks like the first verse is smaller than the chorus. But, it's less smaller than the pre-chorus, which for some reason is really long, like longer than the actual chorus. But then when you go down here, then the chorus is repeated twice, like I was just saying. So yeah, that's interesting that she repeated it twice in the second chorus but didn't repeat it twice in the first chorus. So then the pre-chorus is just much longer than the first chorus, which is just weird, and the second verse is just as short as the first. So yeah,
I still have me, I can't lose. When you say that you're obsessed with me, me too. I'm obsessed with me, as much as you.
Okay.
Say you die for me, I die for me, too. And if I lost you, I'd still have me, I can't lose. When you say that you're obsessed with me, me too.
Alright, so yeah, it's her first song, you know, probably had like, she had the money, I'm sure, to make a good song on, but, it really wasn't all that good, you know. It's a melodic song, but it just was different. I think if I were to give it an overall score, maybe 2 out of 4, I'll give it a 4, you know, 4 out of 10, sure. It's her first song, you know, didn't really sound like her at all, because she has like a southern accent, couldn't hear that at all.
Hey y'all, it's me, Addison Rae.
We were driving down Sunset. No, I love fast cars.
It's like, you know how they The dude that plays us, Spider-Man, I forget his name. But you know how like he said in like an interview or something maybe, that he was like, he said like a word or something, like a line, like with an accent, and then like they dubbed it over. So like, were they doing that with this? I don't know. I accidentally stopped recording it on accident. I just hit the thing that was in my pocket. It turns it on and off. So that's gonna be all for today's video. So peace, the motherfucking out, boys.
Eat my ass.